sorry, Lloyd. It isn't here yet.
It's been over a week. You said it'd be here by now.
Freightline lost the shipping order. There's nothing I can do about it.
There's something I could do if there was another general store within 10 miles of here.
It'll be here within a week.
I'm here, Lloyd.
What took you so long?
Well, sorry, Lloyd. There was a little bit of a line.
There's always an excuse. Let's get out of here. I got fences to mend before sundown.
She's just feeling poorly of late. She's got a newborn and 5 youngins. Says it wears her out.
You think a mother doesn't work? Severe case of anemia.
She don't need coddling, lady. I know how to take care of my wife.
No, you don't. You, Doc Owens, is trying to save your wife's life. She's dying. You get her over to the clinic, and you beg Doc Owens for more of that tonic.
Don't talk to me like...
You better...
I'd like to apologize. The last time we spoke, I lost my temper.
What do I owe you for the tonic?
Only that you allowed her to keep taking it.
You don't need no charity.
The first one was already paid for. This is just a replacement.
Step up!
That's the way you want it? Okay, come on. Let's see.
Daddy!
Son, get to bed! Crazy bitch, give me that!
Sheriff?
Not now, you moron. I got a fugitive here about ready to resist arrest.
There's a matter that I...
It can wait!
No, sir. I'm afraid I can't. Boy, Judge Fetter, he was real insistent. He's an even meaner a-hole than you are. We have a warrant for your arrest.
What the hell are you talking about?
I need to take that weapon, sir.
That what the hell are you doing?
I can afford a turn. Ow! Will be appointed
God! Yeah.
Old man Mueller, he's been complaining that somebody's throwing dynamite into his pond and scaring up the fish. I'd hate to find out you two was fibbing to him.
It weren't us. We're law-abiding citizens.
You know how 30 days in Hoosegow tends to put a damper on a man's social life.
Oh.
You boys want anything else?
Give us both a shot and make them doubles. So I'm feeling mighty social.
Take it easy, Sheriff.
Oh, and don't take no wooden pesos.
You two go on home. Stay out of trouble.
But the night ain't over yet, Sheriff.
It won't stop!
All right.
I'm telling you, it won't stop!
Here, let me see.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Stop! Yeah. Stop!
Okay.
Yeah.
Sit down. Sit down.
Oh.
We're gonna get you out of the cold soon, okay?
How?
Help! Please, somebody! Over here!
Stay like that. Stay like
Wait! There are more people coming!
How are you feeling?
Actually, I'm feeling nothing. They gave me an epidural.
So I see. And, 6 centimeters dilated. It shouldn't be much longer now.
Good.
Is this all for relatives back home?
Yeah, so Spielberg here is a master's thesis for grad school.
I'm calling it Birth of a Nation. Get it? That's our last name. Nation.
Somehow, you know, I pictured all this differently. Candlelight, maybe incense burning, whale songs on the stereo.
The money shot.
You did great, Catherine. Here we go.
Can we get a little more moaning here, Catherine? I like the hee-hees a lot, but the ha-has are a little wimpy.
Oh, Marty, I'm gonna take that camera and shove it
down. If you're satisfied with this performance.
Breathe.
You gotta move a little to your left, Doc. No, go. Camera left.
All right, I'm just a little preoccupied now, Marty. All right, Catherine, push with the contraction. You're doing just great.
Listen, Doc, I'm trying to be as unobtrusive as possible here. But you've got to find your light.
Marty!
Look, you don't get it. If I don't get this shot, I don't have a movie. You understand that?
Shut your hole or I'm gonna kill you!
Catherine, your joint's late. Okay, I can see it. Dad is crowning.
Oh, money, money, money.
Good job, Catherine.
All right. The head is out. Now stop pushing. I'm turning it. You're doing great.
Oh, my God.
It's pretty incredible, isn't it?
No, I'm out of film. Hold it right there. Don't anybody move. I gotta reload.